Another morning, to the time so long ago.